After all those times, you've wondered what, rather why the US President Donald Trump is tweeting Amazon has come to save the day. It's selling toilet paper with Trump's tweets printed on it. Yes. Now you can take a good dump and dust your frustration to the ground or into the flush with Trump's notorious, sexist, misogynistic and whatnot tweets wiping it off. The multinational e-commerce company Lies did the toilet roll with top 10 most annoying tweets printed on it while describing them as tweets that we deemed were most suitable for flushing. The whole product description reads, double-ply toilet tissue printed throughout with a collection of 10 of Donald Trump's tweets that we deemed were most suitable for flushing. Amazon reviewers and Twitterati were quick to jump the gun and pull some fast ones on the product. Trump's tweets are now available on a roll of toilet paper, the only place they belong. He should stock up for his prison stay. pic.twitter.com Funiper Michelle denies it. Denise M. Denise M. August 6, 2017. Now you can buy Trump toilet paper that's emblazoned with his tweets. Perfect paper to wipe your ass with shit all over, in my opinion. AJ at AJ Smith 2369 August 5, 2017 sold by Toilet Tweets at Toilet Tweet. The company last tweeted that their order was a sellout and the next shipment to Amazon should come in few days. We sold out this morning, but a new shipment was already on its way to Amazon and should be available in a few days. https://t.co5nicto5pic.twitter.com/9h7wt68 Ugh Toilet Tweets at Toilet Tweet August 4, 2017 A single roll will cost you 636 rupees and 16 paise $9.99 excluding shipping costs. You can find the listed product here. https://www.amazon.com Donald Trump Classic Tweets Toilet Derpo 7258 JCS 8 Amazon founder and CEO Jeff Bezos is yet to comment on the controversial article. At the time of publishing, the product was unavailable on Amazon.com. Also read Putin bears it again. Russian president goes shirtless during fishing trip. Also read exclusive positive about India's entry into NSG. Vladimir Putin to India today. Also read are these the ones insulting you? Putin asks Trump, pointing at journalists.